That was a fun little dance party.
Mm-hmm.
Totes and goats.
Scott, you're doing both games, huh?
Yeah. I'm doing all five.
All five, dude?
2, 2, and 1.
You texted your lady friend.
I got the... Huh?
Said I texted your lady friend.
Cool.
She's still your lady friend. Are these on? Speakers. We're not live, right?
Are you going to live?
I was there all day. I'd go back, absolutely. Yeah. I wanted to watch this, and then Act I Want to See plays at 7, and so I'm kind of like, I don't know if I'll make it on time. Because these guys are probably not going to be on.
These guys.
These guys invade the teammates right down there.
I walk down there in the park.
That's funny.
Thank you. Why does it have an umbrella?
You're
kidding. This is Marissa.
I have to make it to the bushcraft. I don't like an umbrella. I do not have any money. It's very unknown. I always have to ask that.
Come on.
I know it is, but it's so hard for me. Well, I just have to keep remembering to ask him when I get in the
room. Well, and the important thing is to make sure that you're not doing it.
Okay, sorry. I just want to do everything this weekend. I'm so glad I'm here.
Dude, were you giving me a huge
player? Yeah, probably not.
I need my beer, man. I fucking went down there and got these rosters, and I left it down there on that damn table.
Well,
I'm an idiot. I think it's over there on the
right. Yeah, I'm not. I just walked down the field thinking of a nice spot. I went over there.
Down there.
Oh, that's terrible.
So here are the rosters for these two teams. This is what we got going on. I believe, have you been keeping up with these games? Do you know what the scores are? These scores are unverified, but I believe...
I think it's 1-1 on both. 1-0 on both.
Is
Black
scoring? Someone told me there were two goals over here.
1-0 on both.
So I think what we have is... I think what we have is Easy Riders. Scott, can you run that film back and let me know how many goals have been scored in this game?
It's 1-0 yellow over here.
Right.
What are you trying to keep track of?
What
for what purpose?
So that what we say is relevant.
Are you saying this?
I thought that's why we were up here. That's why we did last one. So...
I'm not saying any shit right now.
I just got up here.
Dance music.
You're just playing dance music,
bro. Oh, man.
Fucking dance all.
What fun is that?
It's a lot more fun than trying to keep track of the fucking co-ed game that's irrelevant.
Oh, you think?
Oh my god.
That was almost a goal.
You need to start singing the Spurs song. Oh, when the Spurs go marching in. Oh, when the Spurs go marching in. How I want to be in that number.
I was right there with them. I was in that number as they were marching in.
That's right.
No, I felt it.
Ooh.
All right, keep score for me. I'm going to get
okay.
some
hydration. Water.
Oh shit, he just hit the crossbar with a throw-in. Oh, fuck. That was dirty.
This ref is open suggestion.
Yeah, he is. How did he get... never mind.
With that lady?
Yeah, man.
How's that working?
It's good, man. We live like 4 blocks from the kids.
That's what you told me.
For the last 6 months. And it's been a little battle, but it's smooth right now. That's my kids, man.
How's Lord? Dude, I've never even met this one.
Saying nothing and everything. Never played drums like that before, dude.
Watch it.
How old is he now?
Carlin.
How old is he now?
4.5.
Wow.
Yeah. Hey, watch what he gets into. So cute. The guy was like, what's up with him? I'm like, I don't know. We've never done that before for him. He loves music, but I didn't know he was doing that. Right?
He's like hardly even on the seat.
So that's the good part.
That's a good idea. I haven't been paying any attention. Anything happened
over
here? Completely.
You are God. Sorry, I was like dripping some water.
Look at you, yeah.
I always try to drink more water than beer.
You're never very successful, are you?
Yeah, I'm actually pretty successful. You know, usually though, a lot of my water consumption occurs early on in the day when I'm officiating. Hard to see color to his nose.
That's because he's on the ground.
Yeah. I'm a referee. You think I can see very well? I'm not kidding myself.
Keep.
Hold on. Excellent work, both of you.
Another goal. I know they got at least two, if not more.
I wouldn't know that.
Booger.
How you doing, man? I heard you're running some center work.
Running some center work? Hell, I am the center work. Shit.
Is it crazy out there?
I did 4 back-to-back this morning.
Oh, man.
Wasn't intentional, but...
No.
Davey boy came to the rescue, so...
At least you were nice enough to...
He gets an extra scoop of kibble.
Because I was probably supposed to be on the game you were doing, right? So at least you were nice enough to assign...
No, that was the one. What was that one I was doing?
You were doing a...
Women's final, so...
Yeah, you had that one. No, after that was 8 o'clock this morning, was my first ever official adult women's game. I'm so glad I had the over 55, dude. I felt like I was a kid again and just getting yelled at by tons of women in my life. You know, it was bad. It was like, are you kidding me? Like, you can look at a guy and just say, come on, dude, what the fuck? It's kind of hard to do the same bullshit trick with a chick, you know? It's kind of like, you really want to say bitch, but you can't say bitch.
We're recording this.
Oh.
We're live.
Now you know.
I do that every year.
We're live. September. Oh yeah, well we probably should. That's not much notice to get to a meeting on Tuesday. It's nice to jump in and be like top 20% by a long shot right off the bat, right?
Somehow dumb luck in my life, I kind of done that. I know. Yeah, I'm gonna go
to his break.
He was only about 8 inches taller.
Who's this?
Scoot over a little bit. I'm losing my shade. Watch the hole. Mine's the hole. There's the hole. There's a hole in the bucket, Liza.
Mine
Mind the gap.
Goal. Three. Somebody's got to get in there, we say.
Haven't even reached halftime yet.
No.
It's going to be our last halftime series. There might not be any halftime.
I think we got a few minutes though.
Probably.
I mean, at least four, because I don't think he was going to pick off at one time, did he? Really. Dampened my spirits in competition before.
Suspect. Soft.
We got video evidence. We'll check it out. But you know, Frenchie is not biased in his decision.
Never. I'm actually looking forward to this season. I'm looking forward to the season. To see what they do. I think they've played better soccer
this season
than they have in a long time. Honestly, they've been unlucky not to get more points out of it.
And you know, I thought we played really well this game.
All of our games we've played really well. You know, it's like we don't have. I think we've addressed some of the depth issues we had with Son and Clinton.
Yeah.
We'll see what happens, man. I think.
We picked up that forward.
Yeah, Son.
No, he's a wide midfielder, the African guy. Ali Dai or something.
Ali Deli, yeah. He's not really a forward. He's like an attacking central midfielder. He's a beast, man.
Right.
The kid is a beast, man. Yeah.
I'm not sure why we got rid of Gulpi.
You know, he was surplus, and I always liked him. He was surplus, and I think that they made him.
I didn't even think he think Dembele's, but like, don't get me wrong, I've always been a big fan of Dembele.
I think he's misusing the wing, personally. I think he's a beast. But I think having him on the wing is kind of like, I don't think it really works.
Right.
But he's hurt. It'll be interesting to see what comes.
That was going to be a mess. Because the guy was up on a balcony.
Oh, man.
That was a nice move.
Oh.
He wants that back.
Uh-huh.
I'm so glad that big crowd is back right there. It seems like that.
Actually, I know it's crazy, but that was put it on frames and see what happens. No, it's 2-3. How are we thinking?
Yeah, as far as we can tell. So might tell us what the score is.
Like they might have gotten a little complacent.
So nobody ever says that on the TV.
I've said that before. I don't make a habit of it.
It's hard to admit sometimes. You do. You make a habit of it when you want the referee working for you. I know your fucking shit.
That late PK might have hurt their chances over here.
Yeah, I think so too.
Thank you.
Oh, there's almost a tie over here. Oh!
Well, it's getting exciting all of a sudden.
Two over here on the right. They'll let you do that, Andy. You can only buy one at a time.
Dumbass.
Jeez. I don't even drink and I know that.
Thank you.
didn't just do that, man.
Give another PK.
Here, brother. No, I'm not a hero.
get me in here.
Time killing or something? Carlin! You're a mad drummer, dude!
Mad drummer, he says. I saw your drummer video.
He had always been strict before him.
Yeah.
this team, both these teams are gassed right here. Nobody wants to work anymore.
Hello,
nice ball. Oh man, what a save. That's on film, ref. Tom. Is that straight tobacco? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. What? Yeah. Looks like you're making a pretty sick website for
Yeah, we're about to put a new one up here.
I saw
Facebook or Instagram or something with y'all looking over. It looked like it's really nice.
Yeah, it should be good.
What platform are you putting on?
It's actually Expression Engine.
I haven't even heard of that.
Yeah, it's some developer shit. This guy's helping us out, and it's a pretty thing.
How's that thing going?
It's going good, man. We just got like a little sponsorship from Prestige.
Auto.
A couple in studio things.
Nice.
I just did one last couple weeks ago. Come on, boys, get one right now. Get one right now. Oh, man. This game should be over soon, right? Somewhere here.
What do you think?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
good ball.
But I can't.